got to let the cylinder down, the bed down. That's quite a wood splitter.
What kind of tractor is it?
It's part of an Owalas Chalmers.
How old is it?
Oh, shit. Back in the 30s, probably.
This is the greatest thing.
Why?
It's almost fun to chop wood, isn't it?
Yeah. Man, there's no way I could... Well, you buy one of these wood splitters, it'll stand up vertical, but then you got to wrestle them around and get them under there.
Yeah. You know? This thing helps you get it into position.
What?
This one helps you get it into position with that little lift.
And it makes a place where you split and it falls off on this side. This lift makes a place for it to lay, you know.
I think it's phenomenal. Should be patented.
I think there's not another one like it.
And I bet not.
It's self-propelled, too.
Yeah, you can take it to the wood.
Yeah, and the way I use it, that's more of a detriment. It's just a talking point. It's a pull type. I could just hook it onto the Kubota, you know.
Yeah. Well, thanks for the demo. It was great.